Okay, I don't know a lot about tractors, but I'm pretty sure that's not what was supposed to happen.
Do you even look at the instruction manual before you just started doing stuff?
No.
That's how you get broken tractors, Michael.